Hello, everybody. Brick Blaze back once again with, you guessed it, LEGO Worlds. I have titled this stream The Quest for the Drumstick. That is my goal. I'm going to find one of those drumsticks so that I can go get the T-Rex and the Gold Dragon. If you know, whoa, that girl just popped out of nowhere. I discovered an actual, like, town. And look at that. There's a corner deli, and I think that's the town hall over there. Holy crap, don't beat up the police. I need that gold brick. Come back, lady. Oh. Dang you crooks. I really should use the weapons I have, but, you know. It is what it is. You know, first thing, let me try something here real quick. Look at my discoveries. Somebody, I read online a way you might be able to get the drumstick, so we're going to try this out first. Because I think I should have the item they're speaking of. Now we're getting close. Okay, deli cooker. Got a lot of different plants. It's all bamboo. Not what I'm looking for, though. Steak bucks. There's the deli sandwich sign. That's what I need, the turkey roast. I didn't even put one down, that's funny. Okay, so evidently if you punch this drumstick. Oh, look at that! Drumstick quest is over. Don't worry, I will keep streaming though. I'm glad that worked. What is this guy doing walking against a tree like that?
When doing quests,
hey, I have a shovel, bro. Here you go. You oh, maybe it's a girl. Looks like it's got lipstick.
Others might need a trip to another
sweet, close
window.
To 1,000, that's awesome.
You can still bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
Give me your car. Still don't have that
some
little gem that
you require will be nearby. Others might need a trip to another world.
Cool, I got the
you
rubber
can still
with
bring
stubble.
Them back though. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
All right. Anyway, I need to, I guess, find my way back to my rocket ship. Town man. I can't discover a town man. There's a whole lot of action going on over here. Oh, I must have hit rush hour traffic, apparently. Sweet, gold brick. And I think I have the hammer that guy wants too. And yep, I'll take all the studs. And then discover the police lady as soon as it lets me. Come on, pull out the gun, there we go. And then... Oh, look at that. Cool. camper van. Come back here, dude. I think I have this hammer you want. Oh, it's the chick again.
When doing quests, some objects you require will be nearby. Others might need a trip to another world. You can still bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
How come only the women want quests in here? I need one of the men to ask for something. Oh, I'll discover you, Dan Brickman. Who's Dan Brickman? I should know that, probably. Wait, what? You alright over here, bro? Here, we'll just go ahead and get rid of you. Okay, so anyway, back to finding my rocket. Because I gotta head off to the other world where I can go get the gold dragon. This planet, though, is awesome. There's a whole lot of stuff here. Like I said, there's the actual town, and we got a little bit of a Wild West area. We got all kinds of stuff in here. It's a skeleton horse. I think I have that. I do. Anywho, let's see. Flying vehicle to get back to my rocket ship. I know which one I want to use. That one. Well, okay, hold on. I'm not leaving a treasure chest just chilling out in the open like that without taking it. Only a fool would do that. Gold brick, gold brick, gold brick. Oh, what? Huh, beaver's baseball cap. That's cool, I'll take that. Well, okay. I'll take this one as well. Got a build of some. Ooh, another legendary fragment. I have not checked those recently to see if I actually have enough to make something yet. If anybody watched any of my other streams, you know that I have quite a few, but none of them actually matched and made anything when you put them together. Oh, hey, there's something down there I haven't discovered.
Falling forest.
Well, I guess I didn't discover this biome either. That's cool. Falling forest. Oh my god, I want the ghost. Badgers? We don't need no stinking badgers. Hey, ghosty. Do I have to beat you up? I'm gonna try this first. Okay, nope, that is not how you get the ghost. Anyway, I'll just remember where this is and come back to this biome because I want to go get ye old golden dragon. Oh, you've already missed it, Mr. Smith. I got the drumstick right away. I tried the first thing somebody told me online and it worked. So the quest for the drumstick is actually over. However, it's now quest for the golden dragon. So let me find my plane I dropped here. And we'll head off to get to the Golden Dragon. Maybe you get to see that. I'm just going to plunk down a new plane because I don't know where I parked the other one. Look at that monster fighter plane. Anyway, where's my rocket ship? I think it's this direction-ish. Yeah, it would have been easier to go to KFC. Unfortunately, it didn't work that way. What's going on, Neptune? There we go. Gotta head for the white light. And I'm probably gonna fly faster than the world will load in, and it'll stop me. All they are giving me is wings. They're like, we're out of drumsticks right now. By the way, Neptune, I don't know if you heard the news that Sonic Mania was delayed again. It's now not coming out till like later in the summer. So the good news is that gives you a little more time to pay for your game. What's going on, Mr. H? Oh, right here is where I need to drop off. Alright, here we go. We're going to get a golden dragon. Yeah, as long as that's not canceled. Delayed is fine. Canceled is the bad word. So if I'm not mistaken, this one should be the golden dragon world right here. Yep. This be it. Well, right now, it's not even apparently 100% official. That's just the rumors. But it also may not be... It may be that Dimensions 1 is done, and they're coming out with Dimensions 2. Or it could be that they're canceling it because the whole Toys to Life games thing is kind of on the downslope. As long as they keep making fun games like this and all the Star Wars games, I'm good. It's when they tell me they're not making any more LEGO games at all, that's when I'll have a problem. Okay, I've already been here a couple of times, and I know what I have to do to get the dragon, so... First of all, I need to... Oh, hey Eagle, you're just what I needed. If you will get unstuck. Okay, well let's try to get a different eagle because that eagle doesn't want to leave that spot. No, don't run away. I spawned you because I want to ride on you. Oh, you jerk. Come back. There we go. Now up here in those clouds, see that one looks a little darker? As soon as we can get up there. Fly on up. It is very much fun. You will enjoy it. Hey, look at that big old dragon over there. Only the eagle can reach this gold cloud. Even like other flying things, I tried it yesterday and it stops you and won't let you all the way up here. So first I'm gonna get all these studs. I might even buy this game again on the Xbox One just to have it again on that system too. It's that fun. Oh, hey, come back. Come back, dragon. I finally have the turkey leg you need. I guess I fiddled around too much with him, so. Hang on a sec, come on. Oh, well, you know what? I might be able to shoot him out of the sky. Oh, $400. That sucks. Where did the dragon go? Okay, there he is. Ow. Why don't you come on up here and fight me? That guy's gonna, like, fist fight the dragon? I don't think so. See if I can Mary Poppins my way onto him. Oh, it didn't work. It was worth a shot, though. Oh, this helicopter doesn't have any weapons. Oh, hey, this helicopter can actually go up higher, because it couldn't yesterday. Maybe it's because I've already got the dragon off the clouds. There we go. That's what I had to do. I need to drop him all the way to the ground. I built a snowman yesterday. Get off of him. Laser pistol. Too close. No, no, no.
When doing quests, some objects you require will be nearby. Others might need a trip
Yay.
To another world. You can still bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
Now I can spawn an infinite army of golden dragons. So now... you'll figure it out. It's easy, actually. I've just already got, like, close to 20-something hours in this game, so... I'm doing things much faster than I did when I first started playing. Actually, I think my rocket's on the other side. And the person that told me where this dragon was, he also told me about the T-Rex. And he said, yeah, it'll be there as soon as you spawn in. Well, it wasn't for me. I gave the coordinates to a friend of mine. He put it in his game last night when he got home, and T-Rex was right there as soon as he loaded in. Breaching pirate ships. Okay, everybody cross your fingers and hope that the T-Rex is down here. Okay, I see gorillas. Monkeys. I think that's Surfer Girl. Yep. Well, you know what? We might need to have, another big creature here to lure him out of hiding. Holy crap, a million studs. I don't have that. I guess I can't call in the gold dragon just yet. Darn it, I was gonna stage like a Godzilla King of All Monsters battle between a T-Rex and the gold dragon. Now see, there's these paddocks. Oh, what do you want? Dino tracker I have discovered. But there's like these, Jurassic Park looking paddocks on here, and I found a couple of them, but I still haven't found the dinosaur. The caveman wants a club, I have that. Come here, dude, don't run from me.
When doing quests, some objects you require will be nearby. Others might need a trip to another world. You can still bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
Yeah, let's see, what does this person want over here? She wants me to let the caveman out. But if you notice, I've already been here, and I've already erased the wall. So the caveman can't get out now, because just he's stupid. Get out. There we go, that was easy quest. And steaks. Yum.
When doing quests,
yes.
Some objects you require will be
near. Took forever for me to find red cherries. I knew I had them last night, so I got a parrot.
You can still bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
I'm still not finding a dinosaur. Maybe I need to go digging. Don't fall in the hole, Surfer Girl. Oh, sweet. There's two treasure chests down there. And, Cyclops. What the hell's that? Oh, guard's hat. That looks like one of the British Royal Guards. Big fuzzy hats. Oh. I don't see the way out of this cave except for the one that I made. Way in. There's another treasure chest. Sweet. Okay. Do a little exploring. Still a long ways away from a million. This is the edge of the world. Oh. But if you see there's holes, sometimes there's hidden stuff in there. Yes, it is. And there's no multipliers in this game like there are some of the other LEGO games, so. A million studs is a million studs, and that's that. I'm not 100% sure what's going on over here. There we go, I'll rescue her. Woo, I got like 15,000 studs. Maybe I'll just go this route. Yeah, come here. Give me some studs. Oh, okay. Get in the water, that's fine too. Okay, I'm gonna follow my map, and I'm gonna try to traverse every little possible square, at least above ground, and look for anything that might resemble a T-Rex. Or at least something else that I've never found or discovered. Hello. Well, there's treasure chests in the trees. That's cool. I'll come back and get those later. Because none of them are the big ones. And that's Pirate Captain Guy. So the hunt, or the quest for the drumstick has become the quest for the T-Rex now. Yes, meow meow. I love you too. Surprised the cavemen aren't freaking out at my flying contraption. Gods have smiting us. Surprised the cavemans aren't freaking out at the scientists just walking around with them. Cavemen? Cavemans is not a word? Maybe I'll do this quest for her. So, the cave woman wants some goats. Something tells me she's gonna eat them. Oh, first I gotta get that dude. Come back here. Oh, Mighty Joe Young, you didn't stop him. Come on. The gorilla is brick blocking me. There we go, I got him. Hey, thanks for that, gorilla. Don't punch me. Four by four plate. Okay, back to the caveman who wants to eat goats. Oh, and she gives me a drumstick. You know how mad that makes me. I searched forever and ever and ever and tried to get that. So hot here, I need some water to surf on. Well, follow me, lady. Because apparently you're blind. Cool, now give me the gold brick. Okay, I was getting ready to say, you had a gold brick in your hand, lady. So glad that the residents of LEGO Worlds are stupid. Could you please show me where there's some leaves? Why, yes, if you look
to
right
me,
in front of you.
You're already a master builder. But to officially make it to that rank, you're going to need to collect an additional 10 gold bricks. Keep it up.
Additional 10
you
gold
can
bricks.
Do it. Don't let me down.
I forgot where I put my jetpack, or my agent's pack. I can just make another one. I'll do that momentarily. Okay, I already have the shark. I already have green frog. He wants fire. Cavemen apparently did not invent fire. It was given to them by a Lego person. Oh, somebody up here has a gold brick. Whoops. Why the hell are you attacking me, monkey? Aww. I got killed by a gorilla. Got a green gem, though. That's cool. I don't know why, but I just love falling on my face like that. It cracks me up every time. This is a great hole to fall down. Scrap car stack. And I love it when the glitch puts me back up there and I don't have to climb. But what? mess with me, cave woman. Okay. Hello. Okay, see, this is the paddock that's on the other side of the world. But the lady probably still has the same quest. Yeah, like, remove the thing. Oh, welcome to the stream. Yeah, get him out of the cage. Okay, he's out. Sometimes you gotta push him along. Cavemen aren't the brightest. Go. Go. No, not back in. Alright, I'm just gonna have to remove that wall too. So I hope you're not trying to capture something big in here. Okay, so... there we go. Guess I had to just... force him. Just realized I hadn't discovered the small, dark green jungle vine. Okay, so this dude wants goats as well.
When doing quests, some objects you require will be nearby. Others might need a trip to another world. You can still bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
Okay, so we will drop some goats. I feel so sorry for those goats. I just gave the dude fire. There's gonna be a goat barbecue. And they're also not gonna be able to trap any dinos that show up because I erased their cage. Alright, back to the skies. I have done enough damage here. Time to move on. What was that? Oh, I think it's just a butterfly. And yes, I have that. But the camera view, it looked something like something crazy, like a pterodon or something. Still ain't finding no dinosaurs. Parrot. Okay, so now I think I've actually flown around the complete outside edge of the map. This is all looking familiar. Okay, so Let's just try crossing over some of the stuff in the center. Is that slime on that tree, or is that something I haven't discovered? Yeah, it looks like it's the slime. Oh, it's the circle where she wants four more goats in the trees. That was kind of a dumb place to put a bunch of goats. And she gives me another stupid drumstick. Oh my god. Okay, somebody has a gold brick. I guess it's her. What do I need to save you from? The goats? You just asked for them. Now I'm the one that has to kill the goats because she didn't know what she wanted. She thought, I wanted goats in trees. But no, you don't want goats in trees. Can I have this now? Or is there something I'm missing? Is there something down on the ground she's afraid of? Oh, there's one more goat. Maybe it's not the goat. Maybe it's that gorilla. That tree should not still be standing, but hey. Okay, cool. Now she's mad at me. Whatever. Cave women. I'll just leave you and your magic floating tree. Wait a minute. That tree looks like dead compared to the rest of them. Okay, you know what? Let's look at the map here and see if maybe that gives me any info or help. No, as you can see, I have explored 100% of the world, according to the map. And it's not going to say crap about T-Rex. Because I know T-Rex ain't under the water. Surely he's not up in the sky in the clouds, but you never know. Crazy things happen in this game. See, obviously that caveman's up there in the clouds. somehow that dino tracker lady's up there too. And a pirate captain. But alas, no T-Rex. Okay. He wants the monkey and the gorilla. How many times do I have to get your guy out of the thing? Come on, caveman. Oops, I totally did not mean to go that deep. Hey, they're together now, it worked. Tell me that's not like a 1x2 plate I just got from him. Okay, cool, it's like a right plate. I've done helped that caveman escape from there like 14 times for that lady. Wait a second now. Apparently I haven't discovered those bamboo things there either, so that's cool. It's too far away, I guess. There we go. A leafy jungle vine. Gorilla's angry there. He's got somebody on his back, it looks like. It's a caveman riding the gorilla. That's funny. I'm just a little miffed that I don't have a T-Rex here. I don't know if I have to do something different to get him to spawn, or what. I'm clearly on the coordinates that the gentleman told me about. And, you know, he said he spawns in as soon as you get here. I gave these exact same coordinates to my friend last night when he was at my house. He went home to his house, entered them in, and went, and the T-Rex was right there. So I'm not sure why it isn't here for me. Oh, there's the trader, though. Maybe she's got something cool. Like a T-Rex, that would be cool. Buy another heart. Saxophone. I'm going to play the mating call of the T-Rex and see if that brings him in. Evidently not. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too, Mr. H. I don't know. There's got to be something else that I don't have. By the way, thanks for the sub on my other channel. I appreciate that. There's got to be something I'm missing. I mean, maybe you have to be at a specific number of gold bricks. I don't know. It's becoming nighttime now. Maybe he'll show up at night. Well, thank you. I appreciate it. Uh-oh. This girl wants goats again. Goat. Goat. And another drumstick. Yay! You know, now that I finally have one, it'll... Oh, hey! I'll beat you down with this drumstick. Oh my god! They're all attacking me now. That guy attacked me first. I didn't... whoa, did you see that? I just got killed by something invisible. And whatever it is just bit me. Cool, I'm... I'm so glad I'm live streaming this. I have no idea what I'm on. I think it's a goat, honestly. Yeah, I'm on the invincible goat. Okay, let me, where'd that guy go? Okay, there he is. I'm gonna get off my invisible goat over here. Put that away. Ugh. Now, give me my roof piece. Hey. Drop it all the way down there. There it is. I wonder if the invisible goat is still up here. I don't even know where it was now, to be honest with you. I think it was right around here. Oh, it's right there. Yeehaw! No, I'm not giving you more goats. Y'all just attack me when I do that. The Invisigoat. Guess he didn't want to go by the shark. Well, now it's becoming daytime. Okay, well, you know what? I'm done messing around on here for right now with the, looking for the T-Rex. I'm gonna go somewhere else. Well, you know, I better ride the invisible goat back to my rocket. I wonder if I delete this world from my map and then put the coordinates back in again, if maybe that will make it appear. So what I'm gonna do is take a picture real quick of those coordinates on my screen. Because later on I probably will delete it and try again. But for now, random world. Why not? It's been a while since I've been to a world with a lot of candy on it. Whee! I still want to build this ship. Teaching pigs how to fly. Trimming the world edges. It should say putting T-Rexes in the world. And then do that so that I can go get the T-Rex. Another one I'm having trouble getting is the Spider Queen. Have a good night, Mr. H. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. I just crushed that kid by landing my ship on him. Oh, you're welcome. Okay, he's gonna give me ice cream for that. Pigs. I don't know who lets the pigs on the candy worlds, but it seems kind of unsanitary, if you ask me. Sweet windmill. Hey, there's a green bike. I don't know if I have a green bike or not. Yes, I do, apparently. Okay. So let me see. I love the giant cake pieces and stuff. No way, I said random world. I wonder if this is the world I've already been to. No, maybe not. Where is the butterfly? She wants 8 insects all around all the sweet candy. Thanks. I don't know what you were doing with it, but thank you. La-dee-da. Okay. And all the pigs want ice cream. It's like a social commentary on America. Hey! This one says... Oh, okay, there's a bicycle. I was like, why is this saying push triangle and not circle? So there are treasure chests where you need a key to unlock them. Which is pretty cool. I just gave you 8 butterflies, girl. Holy cow. You're butterfly crazy. And I wasn't paying attention to what I got because I was looking to see who messaged me. But that's alright. It don't matter to me. Ice cream. So I wonder if... You know, I'm gonna try something real quick. Come here, dolphin.
When doing quests, cool. Some objects you require will be nearby. Others might need a trip to another world. You can still bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patient.
That's what I did with the shark. I took him up on the land, and then he asked for a fish, and then presto. So I was like, I wonder if I could do that with the dolphin. Ooh, look, a mixer. So I guess I can do that with all underwater creatures. Still don't know how that's going to do the scuba diver. Stupid witch. What do you want? She's riding on the pig. Okay, cool. I've seen the witch on several planets. I have no idea what kind of quests to do for her to discover her. They've never once asked me for anything. They can't discover quests not found. I have plenty of cool things like black cats that they might like and stuff, but... Well, it looks like I am actually going to end my stream here. Mr. H has started a stream, so I want to let him get some viewers and such. And everybody that came in and watched, thank you very much. I definitely appreciate it. Thank you for the support. And you guys have a wonderful evening.